I don't know, I don't think it's just make you wanna. Alright, and I'm gonna get 2-in-1 done today. I did got 7 a minute ago. I'm gonna do NCTU next. These are both groups I really like. Though I will say this about NCT. I love NCT 127. I have like been able to pay really good attention to them. I have not dived into the NCT universe, I don't feel like, nearly enough. Like, I've heard the music of some of the other groups, NCT Dream, NCTU, but I haven't like learned everyone in the NCT larger universe, which I know this year they're calling like NCT 2020. So being an NCT 127 fan, I do have my favorites in that group, and I believe there some of them are in NCTU, so I'm interested to see who's in here. The name of this is 90s Love, and as I've said on my other videos, I am in my late 30s, so I was there for the 90s, guys, so I'm interested to see what 90s Love is like for them, because they're babies. But it's also hockey-themed, which is, I'm just so interested. I grew up next to Canada, so hockey was a thing where I grew up. So this whole thing already looks interesting. I'm ready. Wait. Is this like New Jack Swing? Yep. Gino, Mark. I'm trying to learn them fast. I know Tim. Wait. This is literally my childhood. Anyone else out there who's an older K-pop fan, you remember Criss Cross. You remember this era. You remember all of this. And they are like, they are hitting the nail directly on the head right now. Ten just came in hard in his big denim. Whoa. I need to back up and hear that again. Yes, Ten. Yeah, this is absolutely an old school vibe. This is absolutely an old school vibe. Did he just say some about Kids on the Block? I hope that's a reference to one of the early boy bands, not the earliest. Know your boy band history. Go find out. New Kids on the Block, which was a late 80s, early 90s boy band, and one of my early loves in life, because I think I've also said in other videos, I started this boy band loving early in life. So I hope that's a reference. Okay, first of all, that was a bit of Poison. That was a bit of Jump Jump, which was like Criss Cross or Make You Wanna. No, that's Criss Cross. House of Pain is the other one I'm thinking of. They're throwing all of the flavors of the 90s in here. This is adorable. It's fun. It's also like, I love the lyrics is like that the 90s was fun. Because it was. Like musically, this section of the 90s music was fun. There was also like grunge and some heavier hip-hop that wasn't as fun, I wouldn't say. This was super fun, and they're doing it really well.
이젠 그냥 classic. Okay. 부모님은 훌렁했지.
Okay, so he's like someone I don't know. Tell me about him in the comments. Whose voice is that? I like it. Once again, tell me. It is, it's so fun. So fun. Hey, Sean. Ever since Kick It, I notice him so much more. Because he kicked it and kicked it. That ending, you all know what I'm talking about. That ending with a little, whatever that move is that y'all do, because I don't know. I know the moves from this era, not this one, your current one. Hey, John. Hey. Oh, they did A, they did O. Naughty by Nature, guys. I could go through this song with a reference book. You just gotta check them. He said something about Mob. I'm wondering if that's Mob Deep. I feel like you could just check off the list. Another one. Don't this hit just make you wanna? Okay. Yes, love it. I'm enjoying this because it's super nostalgic. But I also want to point out that they are also doing it their way. Like, they are doing it really well. They're paying homage really well, in my opinion. And I am, and was and am a huge fan of this generation of music. But, they put their own spin on it, which is cool. They also, like, culturally, they're meshing some things together here that's interesting. I feel like I haven't paid enough attention to that because I've kind of just been like feeling the music a lot. So. The choreography is definitely newer. Like, it feels a little bit like this era, but not quite. Like, it's not exactly that, like, 90s New Jack Swing choreography. So that's kind of cool. That's kind of different. Let me show you my That was interesting. The end part was interesting.